गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आज हम नायब तहसीलदार 2014 का क्वेश्चन पेपर डिस्कस करेंगे। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, विच पास जॉइंस किन्नौर टू गढ़वाल बी कामीलागा, बिटवीन विच टू माउंटेन रेंजेस इज दामी वैली ऑफ बिलासपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ एचपी, डी धार बहादुरपुर एंड धार बांदला। ये जो आंसर मैं आपको बता रही हूँ ये ऑफिशियल आंसर की के आंसर हैं। हु वॉज ईली ऑफ शाम्बर इन हिज वॉर विद द आर्यन किंग देवोदास, ए वर्ची। विच कम्युनिटी हैज़ बीन मैंशनड बाय जस्टिस टेक चंद फॉर इट्स हाई सेंस ऑफ सर्विस डिग्निटी एंड ड्यूटी, बी सूद। Which figure is found on the coins of Kunindos? C. Shiva with trident. Which tribe is living along Chandrabhaga in Lahol Spiti district of Himachal Pradesh? A. Swangla. Who founded a state in the upper river valley with Brahmapura, as its capital around the middle of 6th century? AD. D. Meruvarman. Which of the following hill states was not founded by Rajput adventurers from the plain? A. Rampur Bushehr. Which scion of Dhameri Noorpur was sent by Jahangir to capture Nagarkot fort, who joined hill chiefs, plundered the imperial territory and later on fled to Mau fort? D. Suraj Mal. Who led the campaign against the Gurkhas in Chopal, Jubbal and Ravingarh areas? B. James Bailey Fraser. Which Raja of Kangra organized all the hill chiefs between Jammu and Kangra in 1588-89 against Akbar? A. Bidhi Chand. Which ruler of Kutlehar expelled the Sikhs from fort of Kot Valbah during the first Sikh war? D. Narayan Pal. What is Dhatu? D. A headwear of women in rural areas. Who divided the dialects spoken in Bilaspur into 6 categories? B. T. Graham Bailey. When was Chief Commissioner replaced by Lieutenant Governor in Himachal Pradesh? B. March 1952. Who was the first and only chairman of HP Territorial Council? A. Thakur Karam Singh. How long does the Shivratri fair at Mandi last? C. 7 days. What is the name of the Gaddan with whom Raja Sansar Chand of Kangra fell in love? D. Nokhu. Which Raja of Guler was a great patron of art, particularly painting? A. Govardhan Chand. Who built the Lakshmi Narayan temple in Chamba town? A. Sahil Varman. What is the new name of the first Mughal garden laid out by Babur in India, which he had named as Aram Bagh? C. Ram Bagh. Which committee has recommended a single act for all central universities in India? A. A.N. Pathan Committee. Where is Rong Tong Hydel project of 2 megawatt capacity? C. Lahol Spiti. Which organization is opposing the order of the Himachal Pradesh High Court of banning animal sacrifice at religious places? कुल्लू देवी देवता करदार सिंह। वेयर इज हॉर्स ब्रीडिंग फार्म इन हिमाचल प्रदेश? ए लरी इन लाहौल स्पीति. एट विच प्लेस इन हिमाचल हैज़ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया सेंक्शनड अ हैंडलूम क्लस्टर फॉर विच फर्स्ट इंस्टॉलमेंट हैज़ ऑलरेडी बीन रिलीज्ड. डी घुमारवी. Which is the nodal agency for the execution of urban infrastructure development scheme for small and medium towns in Himachal Pradesh? D. Himuda. At present, how many panchayat samitis are there in Himachal Pradesh? C. 77. But at present, 78. In Himachal Pradesh, where is Disaster Recovery Center for Monitoring and Control of Unmanned 33 KV and Above Power Substation? B. Paunta Sahib. Which country is assisting in Swan River Watershed Management Project UNA? C. Japan. What is the name of comprehensive integrated scheme for persons with disability which was launched by Himachal Pradesh government in 2008-9? A. Sahyog. In which year was the Directorate of Medical Education, Training and Research established in Himachal Pradesh? A. 1996-97. To which country did David Haynes, who was recently beheaded by IS, belong? B. Britain. Who is Mark Tully? C. A British journalist and writer. Which leader of Scottish National Party is spearheading the demand for independence of Scotland? C. Alex Salmond. Who is the author of Not Just an Accountant? C. Vinod Rai. What does Montreal Protocol of 1987 deal with? B. Environment. Next question current affair ka hai, jo hum nahi karenge. On the bank of which river is Sohni Mahiwal Point? A. Chenab. In which sector of Indo-Tibetan border is Chumar? B. Southeastern Ladakh. How much journey is involved from Earth to Mars? A. 666 million kilometers. Next question bhi current affair ka hai. With which of the following is Ustad Abdul Rashid Khan associated? T. Classical vocal. To which country does Massimiliano Latour, accused of killing two Indian fishermen, belong? C. Italy. Next, what does Volcker report deal with? A. Role of Natwar Singh and his son in oil in exchange for food grains in Iraq. What was the first woman to reach Mount Everest twice? B. Santosh Yadav. In which country Halima, a woman of Indian origin, became the Speaker of Parliament? D. Singapore. In which year did Arvind Kejriwal get the Magsaysay Award? B. 2006. What is the venue of 6th meeting of Home Minister of the SAARC country? B. Kathmandu. Which ancient work tries to impart instruction on different aspects of life through stories in which animals are the speaker? D. Panchtantra. With which ancient school of philosophy tries to reduce all existence to two fundamental categories? Purush and Prakriti. A. Smakhya. Which of the following is a Vedang? बी ज्योतिष. बिसाइड नालंदा विच वॉज द अदर इम्पॉर्टेंट यूनिवर्सिटी इन बिहार ड्यूरिंग द एंशियंट टाइम. बी विक्रमशिला. हु अमंग द फॉलोइंग वॉज अ प्यूपल ऑफ रामानुजा. ए रामानंद. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सेंट्स बिलोंग टू बंगाल. बी चैतन्य. वॉट इज द सब्जेक्ट मैटर ऑफ लीलावती ऑफ भास्करचार्य. ए मैथमेटिक्स. हु वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ आर एस माज. डी स्वामी दयानंद सरस्वती. एट विच प्लेस इन उत्तराखंड इज अ मिस्टीरियस लेक कॉल्ड रूप कुंड. ए चमोली. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन भी करंट अफेयर का है. हु इन्वेंटेड द ग्रेविटेशन लॉ. डी न्यूटन. वॉट डज ऑडियोमीटर मेजर. डी इंटेंसिटी ऑफ साउंड. हु इन्वेंटेड टेलीफोन. बी एलेक्जेंडर ग्राहम बेल. वॉट आर द लाइन्स ऑन अ मैप ज्वाइनिंग प्लेसेज विद इक्वल अमाउंट ऑफ प्रेशर कॉल्ड ए आइसोबार्स. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट रिन्यूएबल सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी. ए कोल. हु इज नोन एज फादर ऑफ जेनेटिक्स. डी जे जी मेंडल. विच मूवमेंट ऑफ गांधी जी गेव द स्लोगन ऑफ डू और डाई. सी क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट. हु इज द एडिटर ऑफ बहिष्कृत भारत. बी पी आर अम्बेडकर. हु फाउंडेड द कीर्ति किसान पार्टी. सी सोहन सिंह जोश. When did Gandhi ji return to India from South Africa? B. January 9, 1915. On which day in 1931 were Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev executed? A. March 23. In which year did Muslim League pass the Pakistan Resolution? C. 1940. Consider the following statements. Which of the above statement are true about Gandhiji? D. 1, 2 and 3. Soul force is better than brute force. Self-suffering is higher than violence. Hatred must be replaced by love. When Gandhiji was asked in 1921 whether he would like to make any changes in the language of Hind Swaraj written in 1909, he said he would like to change one word. What was this? C. His use of word prostitute for the British Parliament. Which is the longest day in the Northern Hemisphere? D. June 21st. Which of the following is true about lunar eclipse? B. It occurs only on a full moon day. What does Richter scale measure? C. Earthquakes. In which state is Chilka Lake? D. Odisha. Among the following, which tribal group is found in Manipur? D. Angmi. In which state of India is Panchmadi? B. Madhya Pradesh. Who led the 1857 War of Independence in Gwalior? C. Tantya Tope. In which year did Gandhiji set up All India Harijan Sevak Sangh? D. 1932. Which of the following reduced the age for entry into ICS from 21 to 19 years? C. Lord Lytton. When was the capital of India shifted from Calcutta to Delhi? C. 1911. Under which act provision was made for the first time for the election of some official members in the Central and Provincial Legislative Council? B. Indian Council Act 1892. What is the name of the journal in which Bal Gangadhar Tilak wrote an article for which he was put on trial in 1908? B. Kesari. Which elite group of Muslim organized the Shimla deputation to Lord Minto in October 1906 pleading for separate electorate? D. Aligarh group. At which session did the Congress party for the first time demanded Swaraj? B. 1906. In which conspiracy case was V.D. Savarkar deported in October 1910? C. Nasik conspiracy case. What was the periodicity of publication of Gadar? B. Weekly. When did Madan Mohan Malviya leave the Swaraj party? A. 1922. When was All India Workers and Peasant Party set up? D. 1928. Which state of India is situated on border of Afghanistan? C. J&K. Which state of India has the longest coastline? D. Gujarat. What is the approximate number of big and small islands in Andaman Nicobar group of islands? A. 22. Which river source is Verinag? A. Zelam. Which of the following city is on the bank of Chambal River? A. Kota. In which state is Kaziranga Tiger Reserve? D. Assam. By what name is shifting cultivation called in Kerala? C. Ponam Krishi. Where is the headquarter of Central Railway? D. Mumbai. What is the state tree of Karnataka? B. Sandal. What is the female literacy rate in India 2011 census? A. 65.46%. From where has the Constitution of India borrowed the idea of concurrent list? B. Australia. What term is used for the presidential power of substituting one form of punishment by another of a lighter form? D. Commutation. Which Vice President of India had the longest tenure? C. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Who was the Deputy Prime Minister of India during 1989? 91. B. Devi Lal. What is the number of members in the Public Accounts Committee in India? B. 22. Where is the seat of Chhattisgarh High Court? C. Bilaspur. Which commission proposed that the appointment of Governor of State should be done by the committee consisting of the Prime Minister, Home Minister, Lok Sabha Speaker and the Chief Minister of the concerned state? B. Punchi Committee. What term is used for the estimate of advance payment to the government to carry on its work till the passing of the appropriation bill? C. Vote on account. Which of the following is included in the tertiary sector of Indian economy? D. Transport. What is the proposed growth target in draft approach to the 12th five-year plan? C. 9%. In which five-year plan was the idea of inclusive development first emphasized? C. 11th. Next question bhi current affair ka hai. When was midday meal scheme launched in India in primary schools? B. 1995. When was the Special Economic Zone Act passed in India? C. 2005. Where is the headquarters of the Reserve Bank of India? D. Mumbai. Which private sector bank was set up in 1985? A. Kotak Mahindra. In which year was Rashtriya स्वास्थ्य बीमा योजना लॉन्च्ड इन इंडिया बी 2005. हु इज़ द चेयरमैन ऑफ 13th फाइनेंस कमीशन डी विजय एल केलकर. अगर आपको मेरा वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो शेयर कीजिए, लाइक कीजिए. थैंक यू.